everyone, it's Sarah and I'm here with Oil Life, and we have Vanessa Jean here. She is a Presidential Diamond and she's here all the way from Australia. So welcome.
Thank you.
We're happy to have you.
Thanks, it's great to be here.
So today we are talking a little bit more about the art of blending, and I think you're going to tell us more about, Aromatic dressing.
So we're going to explore today a beautiful way to anoint ourselves in like a love ritual that we're going to create for every day. How does that sound?
That sounds amazing.
Great. So you know how, Sarah, we can take our roller balls,
yes,
and create these delicious pure fumes,
right,
and we can just anoint ourselves,
okay,
and rub and breathe in and just kind of anoint throughout the day,
okay, right?
So something that I'd really love to share with your viewers today is how we can place these essential oils in a really loving way all over the whole body.
Okay.
So rather than just anointing points, we can anoint all over.
I love that.
Yeah.
So I'm going to let you take over.
Sure.
Show us what we're talking about. Show us what we're doing. Give us a little introduction about aromatic blending and aromatic dressing, because
yes,
I think a lot of people are probably new to this.
Yes.
So.
Sounds great.
Take it away. Let's
okay.
see.
Thank you so much. So aromatic dressing is a real heart song for me, and I'm dedicated to sharing this with the whole world. So I encourage all of you to not only embody this as a daily ritual and practice to return to love, I also really encourage you all to share it with the world, share it with everyone you meet. So those of you that are sharing classes and the essential oils in some magical way, I really encourage you to have this as maybe part of that gifting with the essential oils. So with Amanda Porter and Enlighten, I collaborated to create these two beautiful kits. One is called Ease and Grace, and the other is called Power and Purpose. And with these kits, you can create for yourself beautiful pure fumes, which is what I anointed Sarah with in the beginning of this. Now, the yummy gift in this is this. I'm giving you recipes in this for your rollerball, so your pure fume and your diffuser. But see, the recipe, the number of drops for the rollerball, it's applied to 10 mils, a 10 mil roller bottle. Now, 10 mils, which is around 2 teaspoons, is enough for the whole body. So you can take that blend there and use it as an aromatic dressing. So that's what we're going to do today. So you've seen in one of our programs that we've done together here, me demonstrating with Amanda how to create this beautiful roller blend, which is your pure fume. Now, what we're going to do is create an aromatic dressing. So what I really love to do is take a beautiful bowl, and I love using wood because I just love trees and it connects me with the earth. And Oils Life are going to get some of these bowls as well. So we will have the ritual beginning with a beautiful dish. So you can use, like, we're going to use this jar today. You can use any vessel, please not plastic though. So use something that's either glass or wood, you know, ceramic. And you're going to take your fractionated coconut oil. And 10 mils is enough for the whole body. So we just pour some into that vessel, like so. And then we pick up Iron Vital, and it's calling for Roman chamomile, lemon, and originally this is with white fir, and now we have the glorious Siberian fir that we can use. So for those of you still with the white fir, use that, and then you can replace it out with the Siberian fir when you run out. When you include the firs in your blends, it's like a celebration of who you are, because you're being held in that. So it's like that courage moving forward. And this Iron Vital recipe, which is so perfect for embracing the new year, 2018, and the big dreams you're bringing in, and the vitality that you want to draw into your body, this has Roman chamomile. And the Roman chamomile, she gives this kiss of sweetness to the blend, and it's definitely a kiss coming down from heaven itself. Her sweetness will wrap you up in some joy and also stillness, while the lemon allows you to fill up slowly with the vital forces as you're breathing them in. So the fir is promoting oxygenation and an opening. So we stand in receivership of the gifts life has to offer. The lemon brings clarity and focus, so you can just send that intention out very clearly to the universe. You're opened up here, so the heart is ready and open and ready to magnetize that to you. And the Roman chamomile, she's just keeping it all beautiful and calm. She's bringing that stillness in, and that steadfastness for us to remember that we are light and divine spark and from Creator itself. So we need 1 drop of Roman chamomile, 2 of the lemon, and 3 of your chosen fir. So we are going to play with. So this is a blend for an adult. For a child, you can have it. One of Roman chamomile, two snuck out there. It's, you know, it's one of those things, Roman chamomile is so gentle. It's okay, she'll just give you extra kisses if an extra one sneaks out, so don't be stressed about that. And then we have the lemon, and I think I said two, so two of these. And then we're going to go three of Siberian fir. So we're bringing Siberian into this. One, two, three. I do aromatic dressing twice a day. So the morning, I'm really becoming mindful of what I'd love to call forth into my day and call forth into being. And for the evening, it's that intention of either stillness and relaxation, maybe beautiful meditation or mindfulness practice, and I'm bringing the energy of that in. Or you might want to get your sexy on and put something else in that blend, right? Like maybe some of the whisper or passion blend, okay? So you can play with this. So just imagine that I've just gotten out of the shower or bath and I'm in my goddess-given gift of nakedness, and then dip and rub and bend, and you rub a dub 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 dub, moving up the body, always up toward the heart, and you dip and rub and you bend and you rub a dub dub, and you're going to keep doing this over your entire sacred temple. It's a ritual of self-love, right? And you're going to tell your body why you love it. So here we hold a lot of tension, so you're going to give it extra juju. It's like a little massage. Dip and rub, you do your tush, I love you tush. Dip and rub and do your belly, I love you Mound of Venus. Thank you for bringing life into life and for being the hub of all my creativity. And if you have children, you might want to drop into the blessing of the children that you've brought through from this space. And dip and rub. The lymphatic system doesn't have a pump of its own, so you're going to dip and rub and really support that beautiful system. Dip and rub. Ladies, definitely do your breast area and gents your pecs. Just send that love there and into your heart. And then rub that up in your heart. I'm so grateful to life. I love life. Life loves me. Up your throat, I express my truth with ease and grace. Dip and rub. And the best way I know to do my back is dip and rub, and then you bend over. So you rub a dub dub, and you'll feel your hands come quite high up. And then you dip and rub, and you do the high out of reach areas. And you're dipping and rubbing, doing your arms, your hands. Breathing it in, you can swipe it across your face. Just take care of citruses out in the sun because they're photosensitive. Dip, which means you can sunburn. Dip and rub, do the soles of your feet. You can do the bottom of your hair, and we're aromatically dressed. Then what you can do is take the affirmation that comes with this. So these can be broken up into affirmations. And if you look at I'm vital, you just take your hand over your heart after you've aromatically dressed and breathe in. I am vital. I am filled with vital force. The energy of creation moves through me and carries inspiration forth into the world. I move with vigor and delight in living. I am filled with vitality and insight. And if you just close your eyes, breathe in. Take three deep breaths and you've arrived. It's a beautiful way to begin and end each day. I just want to point out one little extra gift. I love these. They're pure fume bottles. You can place any of these blends with the ratios I've given you and just place them in water. And you can do a sprinkling of Epsom salts or witch hazel, which will help to disperse the essential oil molecules. And you just vintage, gorgeous little perfume bottles. And I love the blue. I am a blue girl though, so, you know, so it's like. So, you know, this is all about empowerment, and it's the true return home to love. Let that God spark within you be inspired, be ignited, so that you can inspire everyone you meet to do the same and to live their truth. Thank you so much for having me. Sarah, did you want to come back and?
Yes.
Yeah.
Thank you. I can't think of a better way to start the day. That sounds absolutely amazing. So thank you for sharing that with us.
It's a pleasure. Thank you.
And those of you interested in picking up either of the rollerball kits The perfume sprayers, the fractionated coconut oil, the jars, any of the amazing things featured in the video.
Yes.
You can pick those up at oillife.com, or if you're visiting us from Australia, you can just go to australia.oillife.com.
Beautiful.
Yes.
And it's so gorgeous because the kits that you have available here, I mean, it's like it's taking it from just people feeling like they just need to do this in a class setting, which they're empowered to do, right?
Yes. Definitely.
And anyone can incorporate the art of blending in this way.
Of course.
Or they can just bring it into their home and create this sacred ritual with those same blends.
Yes.
So these packs double and triple up as like, you know, fun, pick a card, any
with
card, and create that blend with your friends, or a full class educating them, inspiring, delighting, educating. Or just this beautiful gift to oneself, to anoint oneself in love and wrap up in that again.
I love that.
Yeah.
So yes, for you, for yourself, for your friends, do what you want to do with these.
Yes.
And we are going to give one today away today, which is kind of fun.
Mm-hmm.
So if you're interested in winning one of these awesome kits, all you need to do is leave us a comment, say hello, or ask a question that we can have answered by these guys to tell us, you know. Tell us what you think about the kits that we've shown, and if you've tried aromatic dressing, tell us what are your thoughts on it.
And maybe what your favorite blend is.
Yes,
I know, like, one of my blends that I just love is frankincense, lavender, and wild orange.
Yes.
And I've taught that for over 20 years. And it's just one of those go-to blends. So maybe you have a favorite go-to blend you'd like to share with us.
Yes.
And do you want to tell them how they can get these for Australia as well as everywhere else in the world?
Yep. So if you're in Australia, visit us at australia.oillife.com. Or if you're here or anywhere else in the world, all you need to do is go to oillife.com to pick up these awesome kits and blends. So.
Thanks so much for having me, everyone.
Thank you. That's all we have today, so we'll see you later.
Bye.